Hello everyone, are you ready for another fucking adventure? It's me, Wookie, and I'm here with fucking Kirby. Kirby's Dreamland for the Game Boy Color. Let's get it. This is a very easy game. I should not have done that. I'm fucking Kirby. Not in the sexual way, weirdos. I'm Kirby. Last name, Kerb. There's no real reason why I'm playing Kirby other than I'm alone and I want to play some Kirby. And Kirby is super fun to play and also extremely easy on the Game Boy. it's a Poppy Brothers. Ooh, Poppy Bro. So, one thing you'll notice is that I did that to show you there's no Poppy ability. I can only suck and I can shoot. Fucking go. Fucking cry. I'm fucking Kirby. Aw, damn it. I need this. Oh. Like that? Like that? Oh. Do it again. Bitch, try. Think you fucked me, Kirby. That apple almost killed me. It's Kirby. Hello, friend. Shit, I'm gonna die. I need to stop being an idiot and actually play legit. Okay. It would be really funny if I died on the first level of Kirby. Okay. So yeah, there's no run button. Hello, friend. Enter the cosmos with me, Kirby. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a bird. Die. Nothing Kirby wants to fucking hurt me. I just wanna dance. Which I can respect, but I'm a man on a mission. My mission. I think it's to stop dee-dee-dee. Aw, damn. Nothing was down there. My mission is to stop dee-dee-dee at all costs. No matter the lives, Kirby gets his man. Kirby gets his motherfucking man. Hello, tree friend who has been in every single Kirby game. I still can't believe that this guy is literally in every single boss. He's been in every single Kirby game. He does not learn. It's actually kind of tough in here, but only because I was about to lose. That's a fucking win. Dance, Kirby. Yeah. I respect it. Welcome to Castle Lull. Aww. Dumbass Kirby. I love you. Nope. I think I can just fly up here. Yep. Oh, he goes from, like, skinny to fat in under 5 seconds. It's adorable. Also like his fat little walk. Oh, no, that was bad! Okay. I feel like this is the level that usually shows up in later Kirby games. It's fine. I'm gonna walk through all you damn ghosts. None of y'all motherfuckers is strong enough to stop Kirby. Warp star! Am I at the boss? No, I'm not. Get out of my face. Not the mini boss, though. The funny thing is, I think these guys are in another game. The Adventures of Lolo and Lola? Something like that? Kirby doesn't care. Kirby, all Kirby is consumed. Kirby's like Brock Lesnar, an unstoppable machine, except for if Brock Lesnar was actually cool. Take that, Brock Lesnar. You're no fucking Kirby. It's also super late at night, if you're wondering. It's like, I just waited for, fucking CCC to, fake go, NA, and, you know, maintenance, 7 hour maintenance. Got delayed. So can't even summon. Can't even do what I fucking wanted. Ah, what the fuck? How the fuck do I beat this guy, actually? That's a death. I didn't know how to stop them. They had more health than me, and I can't. Jump. Back here. Get the fuck back here. Eat shit, Lola. Or Lulu, whichever one you are. Back here. Back here, you piece of shit. Kirby demands sacrifice. Kirby demands blood. Oh. Damn it. I totally froze up. alright, let's see where it is. Goodbye, friend. This is the end of the level. Oops, yeah, everyone just said, welcome new subscribers, Anders is. Welcome to the channel. I hope everyone heard that. Let me. Always nice to have new subscribers come in. Oh yeah, we on Float Island now. Hello, squid. You look tasty. Kirby eats squid. Wow, that bomb was way stronger than I expected. Bye-bye. No! Yes. No. I fucking love that Kirby so much. Damn it. I gotta pay attention. Otherwise I'm gonna die at Kirby. Just look at his ass. Love it. Ah! Nothing is safe from my mouth. Nothing is safe from my insatiable appetite. You didn't expect me to figure you didn't expect to die today. Shit, that was bad. Again, I'm fine though. This Kirby is a game toddlers are built to build. It's not that it's bad. Kirby's always kind of been, in my mind, a fun little game you play. Son of a bitch. I already showed how shitty I was at Sonic. I can't lose at fucking Kirby. Can't. Fire! Fire! I got better. I actually wanted to keep that though. Whatever. Yeah, Kirby. Alright. Warp star time. I think I'm almost done with Kirby, by the way. There's not much levels left. Again, Kirby for the... Oh, Kirby, you adorable motherfucker. Dude, I must... Fucking soul walk? Whoa, what the fuck? Again, Kirby is super easy, bud. That doesn't mean it's not without, like, technical merit and shit. Look at this. Most games don't have you have, like, such different bosses when they're just super stupid easy. Face me, coward! 1v1 me like a true champion. Now dance, Kirby. Yeah. Dancing. I love, like, the Freddie Mercury one fist in the air. Let me actually do a quick check to see how much levels are even in fucking Kirby. That was bad. One moment, everyone. Okay then. There's only two more levels. Let's finish this shit. I didn't plan to beat Kirby today, but apparently I'm not beating Kirby if I'm gonna be fucking making garbage ass moves like that. Alright. Let's see if we can actually beat Kirby. I think I can. I believe in myself. No! No! Okay. Remember not, don't touch them. Very beautiful Kirby, but do not touch. Now that I suddenly fucking care if I lose or not to Kirby, I'm playing differently. Goodbye, friend. Shit! Fuck! Okay. This time I got it. God damn it, if I choke on the second to last level, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Okay. Son of a bitch. Can I kill you? Yes, I can. Why was I being so fucking stupid earlier? First reach Meta Knight before making bold claims like I'm gonna beat you, Meta Knight. No! No! God damn it. Oh my god. I was about to just totally fucking die. It's Mega Man rules up in this bitch. Kirby touches something, he die. Kirby don't live. Touch him. One life. Come on, Kirby. You have to live this life like it was the end. Are you kidding me? This fucking thing has random patterns. I think that hurt. Not. Damn it! Stop fucking touching me! Of course I can just eat you. Okay. Alright. Feather touch. Feather touch. Get over here. Feather touch. Max Tomato. Screw the pooch on this one. Stop being so fucking garbage, me. Yes! Do the dance, Kirby. Are you serious? Please tell me that was the final boss for this area. No! Damn it, is this level ever gonna fucking end? If it's not gonna end, give me a damn life. Okay, come on. I've never cared about anything more than beating Kirby right now. No! God damn it! That's a fucking rip. I can't beat him like this. Yeah, no. That wasn't gonna have to happen. It's game over, everyone. I'm sorry for failing you. I could continue. Join me in part 2 as I beat fucking Kirby. Goodbye, everyone.